Great. Well, I'm gonna have to wait on you then, cause I think if you unlock it, it should unlock for me. There's at least four of them that I know of. I think. Yeah, there's a cargo pod there, there's a cargo pod there. Takes 10 cobalt. Oh, I got a warp cell. Yeah, it also gives you radiation poisoning. So get out of there. Oh. Are you getting radiation? Well, then you should be able to open up now. Oh. Do you have any, like, impulse beams, roots, or anything like that? Ferrite? You can dump it in mine for now. I actually have a decent amount of space. Maybe you already had it. Okay. You never know. There's one in here. I'm actually getting my toxic levels back. It says it's in use by you. What'd you get from it, though? I don't know what that is. Oh, that's expensive, isn't it? Alright, there's another one over here. Works for me. Yeah, these are kind of lackluster. Yeah, I keep saying it's in use by you. Yeah, there should be another one over here. Yep, right here. Oh, not there. It's a little bit further. Where the hell is it? Well, I didn't see it. extremely fucking shit. The last one I had, it was, I mean, just combined with all the stuff we got, was downright garbage. A warp cell and antimatter. We only got really one thing that was useful. Yeah, that's what I got. Well, that could have been better. Well, I didn't think it was going to be that shit, because I got 150,000 and then a couple different things that were worth a lot last time. I think I only got one useless thing. Oh, did you leave? Or are you just kidding?